Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mr. President. Happy birthday.
Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself when those around you crawled. They crawled out of the woodwork and they whispered into your brain. They set you on a treadmill and they made you change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before a legend ever did. Loneliness was tough, the toughest role you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar, and pain was the price you paid. Even when you died, all the press still hounded you. All the papers had to say was that Marilyn was found in the And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself when those around you crawled. Goodbye, Norma Jean. From the young man in the 22nd row, sees you as something more than sexual, more than just our Marilyn Monroe. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Candle burned out long before your legend ever did.
Do I feel happy in life? Let's see. Let's say I hope I'm finding happiness. Right? Well, for me, if I can realize certain things in my work, I come the closest to being happy, and I can say that also about my life. Well, it only happens, I think, in moments, sometimes when I'm working, and I'll be able to fulfill a scene truthfully, and then I think I'm the happiest. Well, I find it very stimulating to keep studying and working. But I'm not just generally happy. if I'm generally anything, I guess I'm generally miserable.
My town in its party dress, and see again those who shone so vividly across the horizon.
And now here comes a young lady who has created a real sensation in the picture business, having won all kinds of awards as the number one newcomer of the year. And believe me, a swell gal with a... Take it from me, I know her for a long time. Miss Marilyn Monroe. Come on out here, Marilyn. Marilyn, dear, it's so nice of you to come here. You know, they say that beauty is a thing of, that a thing of beauty is a joy forever. I want to tell you, someday you're going to make a man a wonderful annuity. Now, come on over here a little closer. This is your television premiere, isn't it, Mario?
That's right. It feels almost like making pictures.
Ah, yeah. Listen, I want to tell you something. Up to this time, television has been a medium, but now I say it's well done. I want to ask you one thing. I wonder if after... You know, I know Marilyn. When's the first time we met? Let's tell the folks.
Well, once you almost gave me a job.
That's right. Do you remember?